I wrote All My Favorite People with my husband, Ryan Hurd, and our friend Mikey Reeves. And it just had this really inclusive party vibe. And I love those real honky-tonk fun songs because I grew up playing in bars and weird honky-tonks around Texas. So this song is kind of me getting back to my roots. And obviously, if I'm gonna have a song called All My Favorite People, I have to invite some of my favorite people to be a part of it. And John and TJ, the brothers Osborne, they agreed to be a part of the song and came in the studio. John completely killed the guitar solo that you hear at the end of the song. He did it in like one take. And TJ just, his voice is so unique. You immediately know it's TJ Osborne when he's singing now. And he just brought such swagger to that verse. So I love those guys. They're some of my best friends in town. So to have a song on my second record with them is really special. Yeah,